whether it's TV, illustration, or ads for media, the first choice is clear. Motion graphic artist.